Now, the car accident involving golf legend Tiger Woods has brought unexpected attention to the car he was driving and its safety features. Authorities said the design of the SUV made by Genesis could have helped him survive the accident. Our Kim Sung-min has more.
An SUV made by Hyundai's luxury car subsidiary Genesis is in the spotlight after golf legend Tiger Woods survived a serious car crash on Tuesday. The GV80 that Woods was driving went across the race section in the middle of the road, crossed two lanes of oncoming traffic, and rolled down the steep hill. Images and videos of the crashed vehicle show the Genesis invitation sticker and the brand's logo standing out clearly. But what really thrust the SUV into the spotlight was how the car's design could have greatly reduced the severity of the accident.
The nature of his vehicle, the fact that he was wearing a seatbelt, I would say that it greatly increased the likelihood that it saved his life. I think this also kind of speaks to the marvel of modern automobiles in that they're much safer than they've ever been previously.
The vehicle is equipped with safety features like 10 airbags, and the passenger compartment of Woods' vehicle was intact after the accident as the airbags deployed successfully. The police deputy added that he had seen similar accidents in which the vehicles and passengers didn't end up so well, saying that Woods was very fortunate to come out of it alive. Woods' injuries were not life-threatening. A statement from his TGR Foundation on Tuesday night said the golf superstar is awake and recovering from surgery. Kim Sung-min, Arirang News.